Coming to you from Fast Lane Classic Cars here in St. Charles, Missouri.
Today I thought we'd take a look at this 1974 Chevrolet Nova. A friend of mine here on YouTube, Cyber Heavy, he actually saw this in my previous video in the background and he asked me to come take a look at it. So since I was coming over here today anyway, I thought we'd go ahead and take a closer look at it. You can see it does have the SS badging right here in the center of the grille, as well as the striping going down the top of the hood and fenders there. Nice little Nova badge on the front edge of the hood. Yeah, it's definitely a sharp looking car. That is the correct paint code for this car as well. And it is powered by a 350 small block. It's riding on a set of rally wheels with white letter tires. And we have the Nova SS decaling on the fenders here as well. All the glass and trim looks like new. Nice set of body color mirrors on there. And as you can see, it does have a vinyl top. That's looking good as well. And it looks like it has mostly original interior, just nicely preserved. Nice set of tall back bucket seats there. Here, we'll go ahead and pop it open and take a closer look here. Still has the original door panels with manual windows. You do have the SS badging on the center of the wheel here. 120 mile per hour speedometer, then a fuel gauge to the left. I mean, pretty simple gauge wise. It is a 4-speed car. That's a Saginaw 4-speed, so that definitely makes it a lot more fun. It does have factory AC as well. You can see the vents right there. Dashboard's still looking like new. No cracking or anything. Even the carpet looks great in here. Very nice. Door shuts nice and solid. Got a little hatchback badge here behind the rear window. And it has a 10-bolt rear with a set of 342 gears. So I mean, that small block backed by a 4-speed and a set of 342s, it should scoot down the road pretty well, I'd imagine. And you can see they've carried that striping across the deck lid. A nice big bumper back here as well. I mean, it's definitely a nice straight car all the way around. Very sharp. Here, we'll go ahead and pop open the hood. Take a look under there. All right, as you can see, it's still looking pretty good under the hood here as well. That is the original numbers matching engine, but it has been modified just a bit. They've added an aluminum intake up top and an Edelbrock 4-barrel carb. Nice chrome air cleaner. It still has the factory style AC compressor though. I mean, it's looking pretty nice and clean under here. The valve covers are painted in that Chevy orange. It is still running the factory exhaust manifolds. Pretty impressive looking car. Let's go ahead and check out the specs on it. Once again, it's a 1974 Chevrolet Nova. And that 350 backed by a 4-speed. It does say date code correct, so that may not necessarily be the numbers matching engine. It may just be a date code correct engine. I'd have to look into that. It does say mostly original interior.
Well, anyway, like I said, my friend here on YouTube wanted me to take a look at that one. I thought maybe some of the rest of you might be interested in it too. Thanks for watching and commenting and everything, and I'll see you later. Bye.